probably the turnovers, defensive transition. Got a big lead, and then turn the ball over. Yeah, you know, it's, we got to take a look at the film, make our corrections.
Coach, it seems that they were pushing the offense out further than the other spot so far. That's why you think that struggles really get into the offense.
Well, they, you know, they went zone, and so the lane was packed. And so, you know, we're trying to lob over the back line. You know, we can't do that. Zone. No, and you know, we just got to attack it better. You know, we've seen zone this year, so we actually usually attack it pretty well. Well, it's compounded. We're missing shots, and you know, like they're pushing the ball up the floor, and so if you're giving them easy buckets the other way, you know, they're going to make up ground quickly, and they did.
Do you think that the team's matchups just athletically, it seems like, you know, Murray and Trey with your backcourt and RJ trying to stay with Murray out there? So how do you think you matched up with them?
Yeah, you know, they're athletic, they're fast. You know, I thought initially we matched up well, and we didn't. Well, he's long, but it was more the, you know, trying to lob over the back line. You know, it was like the gaps were to the weak side and behind the zone. So we got to be pass ready. You got to use shot fakes and pass fakes to force the zone to shift, create gaps, right? And then you got to let the offense work for you.
Is okay? Was that
coach's decision? Yeah, just, you know, we're behind. You know, so that was basically it. We were searching.
All right. With
yeah, just, you know, yeah, just to inject energy, let him, you know, see where he is. So I thought he gave us some pretty good minutes. Yeah, we got to rebound. You know, our guards got to get involved. Our bigs got to, you know, get involved. So, you know, we have to shore up that area as well.
Seeing rebounding with your guards, did you see quickly seeing such a good rebound?
Yeah, it was 16. Yeah, it was terrific. Good. So quick played really hard all night long. So, you know, that type of effort is, that's what we need. Yeah, just, you know, I want to take a look at the film, you know, to see where it went wrong exactly. We got to shore it up, you know, make our corrections, get ready for the games keep coming, you know, so, you know, we got to do better.
You mentioned effort. When you guys are up 23 and they start going on this run, do you think it took a second for guys to?
I don't know. You know, the thing is, it's probably a compilation of things, you know. We missed some shots. We didn't protect the basket as well as we should have. We turned it over. Live ball turnovers, they have a numerical advantage, but you still got to get back. You know, I think we had 17 turnovers. We gave up 26 points. It should never be more than the amount of turnovers you have. You know, so that's something that, you know, we, no matter what happens, we're not going to be perfect. We're going to make some mistakes. Just don't quit on a play. You know, you can make a mistake and go hustle and get it back. You know, and that's the mentality we want to have.
How did you feel like you guys did on ball?
Yeah, you know, like to me, I want to see, you know, they shot 41%. And so the thing I want to look at is like the transition. I think that's the biggest thing. Like we have to shore that up. We got to protect the basket.
First off the bench most often this season. Rose came out for
first sub tonight. Was there something about this matchup specifically that made you want to go that direction?
No. I wanted to get a look at that. I thought there was something that we could gain from it.